Across North Carolina, Governor Roy Cooper is ordering all flags to half staff after former Representative Edith Warren died over the weekend. Warren was the first woman to serve as a Pitt County Commissioner and was also the first woman to represent District 8 in the General Assembly. Services for Warren are being held Saturday afternoon at the Farmville First Baptist Church. Warren was 86 years old.